SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
If you don't regularly close the tabs in the Safari browser on your iPhone, then you might have dozens of them open. Having all of these tabs open can cause the browser to run more slowly, and it can also make it difficult for you to find the important tabs that you need. Because of this, your iPhone has a setting where it will automatically close tabs after a certain period of inactivity. But if you find that it's closing tabs that you actually want to use, then you can stop this so that you can close the tabs manually. If you want to stop your iPhone from closing Safari tabs automatically, then you need to open the Settings app, scroll down, and choose the Safari option, then scroll down and tap the Close Tabs button, then choose the Manually option here. The other options here are the amount of time that your iPhone will wait before it closes your tabs automatically, but if you have manually selected, then it will no longer close those tabs on its own.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.